saw issuance that low?
We're going to be at about a 13-year low.
Wow.
We have to go back to 2000, 2001 before you hit numbers, either on the new money side or in terms of total issuance.
Can we compare conditions now till then? I mean, I feel like that was a very different environment 13 years ago. So do you think perhaps after 2014 things might change?
And not really. I mean, it really depends on the underlying economic activity. I mean, we plot new money issuance off of GDP, off of population, off of overall state and local tax collections. And no matter what ratio you use, what measure you use to plot new money issuance, there was a huge downshift since the financial crisis. So we think we're going to be, you know, modestly increasing, but we're still going to be at very, very low levels of new money issuance and total issuance, no matter how you slice it.
And what will be the impact on demand? We know that we have seen outflows from municipal bonds for the whole better half of 2013. What are your expectations in terms of demand for some of these issues?
Well, you have two components. So you have the fund flow activity, which you know, has been problematic. That really started with Chairman Bernanke's tapering discussion back in the late spring. And then we had all of our headline risk in the muni market, several events that stuck in the headlines and exacerbated the outflows. That will probably continue up into 2014. The big problem for munis is the relative attractiveness to the equity market. You know, we see almost an inverse relationship between equity fund flows and muni fund flows. So as long as the equity market continues to have this allure for mutual fund investors, municipal bond funds are going to struggle. On the direct purchase side, you know, we've seen the opposite happen. When we have huge outflows on the bond fund side, we see the direct purchase of munis pick up. So we think that there'll be enough coupon and principal reinvestment opportunities next year to spur a reasonable amount of demand.